Yar, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Pixel Pirate. I'm Rip Drick, and thanks for stopping on by again. This episode, I'm going to be going mining. Obviously, I'm going to get rid of a few things in our inventory, but yeah, that's the plan. I'll probably speed up most of it. There will be, obviously, a lot of cutting as well. I would much rather have actual content for you guys, but mining is an important part of the game. We're going to take a bucket of water, too, just in case. And we're going to need to go get some wood as well, aren't we? That kind of stinks. Okay, yeah, so I'll see you guys in a bit. If anything interesting happens or I run across anything interesting, of course I will holler for you guys, slow down and everything and speak. But otherwise, yeah, see you later. Alright, so at the top of this hill, there are a few things I wanted to look at, but I found a cool cave, but I figured, you know what, we might as well come to the top of this hill because I see Lucky Block, and I figured I might as well get one in this episode, huh? Or maybe two. Rest assured, I will be running and screaming like a little girl if something goes wrong, so no problem. But first, there's something over here. Oh, it's part of a village! Hold on. What is this? Oh, that is so cool. I don't know. Whoa, a little bit of lag there. Yeah, this is really cool. Okay, so here's the deal. I'm going to go check out the village. I'm going to see if there's a chest. If there is, I'm going to dump a lot of my stuff into it and then come back up and break the lucky blocks in the hope that I don't die and lose everything like that I've made. It does look like there are some chests here, but I'm not for sure. Okay, hello. Hello. That's a cool trade. I mean, it's not a great trade, but it's a cool trade. What do you trade? Oh, we got a TC house. Woo, Tinker's Construct, baby. He has a ton of them. These are what we need to make that. Oh, that is so cool. Okay, sweet. So here's what's going to happen. We are going to go ahead and make... What? Why is this? Why is all this stuff in here? Why would you? What a slob! Okay, we're gonna go ahead and make ourselves a chest, and we're gonna dump all of our stuff in it. And most of our stuff in it. Just so if we die, we don't lose it all. That's good. That's good. Okay, so I think home is that way. I went directly this way. So home is that way. It's about 300 and something by like 10. So it shouldn't be too hard to find. It's very cool. I should take one out just so I don't forget it. And we will also leave the diamond sword as well. Let's go up there. You better not touch my stuff. I'm looking at you, Senior Raised Unibrow. Better not touch my stuff. Okay, so we're going to go break the one lucky block, and then we'll break the other one. Here we are. Another lucky rod. We already have one. That'd be crazy if I made it in the water, but I knew I wasn't going to. Okay, and then this one is really cool because it's surrounded by a structure, which makes me think it's a good one. Ah! Oh, that is a good one. Oh, man. Oh, that is so good. Awesome. Okay, so we got a few lucky things from the lucky blocks. This is good to know that this is here because we may need some quartz for some things in the future. Actually, I think I know we will. I'm not 100% sure, but I think you need it for the Tinker's Construct stuff, so it's good to have. So what do I do? Okay, so since we were headed out mining, we're going to go mining, but I will leave some, like, this thing, like, the more valuable stuff until we get back. Oh, I can combine these now. Okay, well, I'll see you guys in a bit. Thank you. Okay, and we're back at the surface, right by the town, in fact, which is very awesome. I'm a little bit afraid of the villagers here getting infected by the zombies, so we're just going to go ahead and kill them as much as we can, I guess. Die, 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 die. Nice. Now let's go over here. We'll look at you. And the valuables chest is here. This is the valuables chest. Okay, what can we trade out? We don't need that much cobble. We might need a little bit of gravel. So let's take a little bit. We'll keep some of the cobble because you never know. We'll take those guys. And we're going to head back home. Which is, or should be, that way. Okay, I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, so we are clearly back home now. What I have gone ahead and done is I've placed down the oreberry bushes that we went out and found, if you guys didn't see that in fast motion. And then, as well as I put all of our spoils that we found into one chest here. So that we can cook it all if we want to, if we need it, whatever we need made. The gold ore is something that I actually did want to throw in here right now. Just so that we can make some moldings for our weapons in the next episode, hopefully. Where did I just set that? Did I leave that in there? Yeah, I cut it in half and I left it in there. But we got some gold like pirates, because pirates love the booty and the gold. And then I'll go and put all the other things back up in our normal chests. It's awesome that we... Actually, I should go down here and put this down here. It's awesome that we found this, because now we can build that scimitar that I was talking about. That's a traditional pirate's weapon, of course. And then we will, I guess I'll see you next episode. I mean, we found a bunch of awesome stuff. We're going to build an enchantment area. I was actually thinking about building us a boat for our enchantment area. I think I'd really like that. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. If there's anything specific you want me to build in this world or anywhere else on anything, any other videos. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. If you're new to the channel and this is something that you enjoyed watching, feel free to hit that subscribe button, not follow button. Feel free to hit that subscribe button and have a great day.